Alright, we're gonna open up a triple play. Hopefully it's here.
You better be here to
play. Oh, it hasn't even loaded. Oh, I had to buy it, Alright. Hopefully you get some good DLC weapons. I don't know. We're looking to get guns. What do you think I'm gonna get, Andrew?
I think you're gonna get the at least a special weapon, like the ballistic knife.
Hopefully if I do get a special weapon, it's the D13. But yeah, we'll see.
Hey, you should do the bundle first.
Yeah, I'm gonna start off by doing the bundle, and then the melee weapon, and then the range weapon. So
I wanna see what
do it. Like, what would you do if you got a DLC weapon the first try? No, no, never mind. Oh, I got the KN44 rifle.
Oh, that's something that
yeah.
I haven't
seen
one
of those
in a while. Alright, next one.
Man, we haven't gotten anything good so far. You see, that was the Argus. That's what I was talking about.
Yeah, I get that. Huh?
That's a cool thing. Geist. Man, I've gotten nothing so far.
You're getting comic kicks level.
No?
I'm getting a lot of variants, so.
Come
on. I'm just getting camos and camos. That's a cool calling card. I like that. I'm gonna equip it. Alright. Let's give me some luck, alright? You open it, Andrew.
I hope we get a DLC. If we do, that'll be awesome. Let's see.
Nope.
Nothing good to me.
Alright.
Oh, I suck.
That's alright.
Alright, now do the melee weapon.
Wait, I'm gonna look at some stuff that I don't have. If you guys are wondering why I'm level 1, it's because... I don't know why. I think my account got hacked or something. Because I was at, like, 3rd prestige, and the next time, like, when I went on... It put me to level 1, which pretty sucks. That's why I still have like the XMC and the DLC weapons, but alright, let me see what I want. Well, I really want this.
I want
the nail gun. The nail gun would be cool.
I want that gun.
Alright, I don't have much, to be honest. Because I started playing at the end of the life cycle, so.
Yeah.
But,
hey, a DLC gun is a DLC gun.
Mm-hmm. Man, there's a big possibility I can get bad weapons.
Yeah.
All right, let's just do it. Wait, I'm gonna open. I'm gonna still open. I'm gonna burn.
No, do daily double.
Yeah, daily double. I got the iron gym for the daily double, and I also got open 3 supply drops, and I got the XMC, which I was pretty happy about that. What? Oh, I got a glitch.
Oh, you can still get it.
Yeah. This supply drop glitch. Oh wow. Etching.
That's cool.
Alright.
Alright, now you should do that.
I don't have enough.
Are you now you use your 1,000?
Yeah, I'm gonna burn. Because I'm gonna burn some duplicates.
Alright, now you can get one supply drop.
Third, one more.
Superstition.
So, nothing good.
Nothing. Alright, well. Let's open the melee weapon. I'm hoping for the Path of Sorrows.
Yeah, if you get the Path of Sorrows, I'll kill you.
The Numb Trucks, alright.
Oh, that's cool.
That's alright.
I like that.
At least it's new.
It's now for the...
Let's see how this looks. That's
nice.
Cool. The Empire camo looks nice with it.
Yeah.
Alright. Now it's time for... The ranged weapon.
Back again?
Let's see what you mean.
What you want?
I think you're gonna get the Galil.
Hopefully, I get the Galil or the KVK. That's what I'm hoping for.
Let's see.
Feeling lucky. I will give away.
Oh, AK-74U. Let's go.
Nice.
Got the AK-74U.
That's nice. The third weapon I wanted, but you know.
Hey, it's one of the weapons you want.
And I still have 1,000.
That's awesome.
Oh, wow.
Alright, do a rare supply job.
Rare?
Or you can save it in case there's another one.
I'm gonna burn some duplicates.
That's awesome.
I'd better hear that you're treating that with the respect it deserves.
I'm a actually get a camo. I'm gonna get a camo. What camo do you think I should get? Should get? I want that one, but I don't know. Is it worth it?
No.
It's not worth it, right?
Get another DLC.
So,
let's see.
Superstitious. Do what you gotta do.
Nope. Oh, August Contraband.
If that don't up your game, there's no hope for you.
Oh, supply drop glitch. How wonderful.
Open it up.
Okay, I'm gonna get one more.
You gotta be happy. No?
Trash. That's alright. Should I get another one with the crypto keys or no? Should I save it?
No, don't save it.
Alright. Hopefully we get something good. Cause
just a sprinkle of sugar. I want to use that.
Then you get everything legendary.
Imagine if I get an epic.
No refunds. Small. Restrict supply. Here we go. All sales final.
Whoa, it's an epic.
Nice. Seriously nice.
Sorry. Alright, well. That's
you got
it.
Epic from a comment.
Yeah. Well, that's gonna be it. So, yeah, I'll be making more videos in the future with Andrew. That's about it. Well, like the video. See you guys in the next video.